And finally, an art exhibition honoring fallen struggle stalwarts forms part of a Youth Day commemoration that is held in Motherwell in Port Elizabeth. The exhibition by Hand in Hand Visual Art Studios aims to educate youth using portraits of liberation icons.
The theme that runs through this exhibition is Honor the Legend. It is the first of its kind to be held in the township in Port Elizabeth. Brothers Msindisi and Sakums Nyendwan have set up the exhibition in a four-room RTP house, which they have converted to an art studio. On display, the founder of the PAC, Robert Sobukwe, former President Nelson Mandela during his visit in Port Elizabeth in 1990, Matthew Koniwe, Sparrow Mkondo, Fort Kalata, and Sicelo Mhlawuli, affectionately known as the Cradock Form, composer of the national anthem, Enoch Sontonga, and the iconic image of 1976 Soweto uprising of Hector Peterson.
It's very beautiful because we have a rich history as a South Africa. Everyone wants to visit South Africa because of the rich history. But as the youth of today, we're not like focusing on doing the positive things, on sharing what we have as we do, especially in our world, because that is the public art. We want to share our skill with the ones that who will follow the skill that we have.
The exhibition also touches on social issues faced by the youth today, such as substance abuse, peer pressure, poverty, and the positives brought by the freedom.
We want to share with our community because what we saw in ourselves, we used to be out there as any youth who grew up in the township. You see. But now, because of what we love and what we do, we are at home and we are busy doing what we love.
Since the opening of the art studio in the township early this year, it has attracted tourists from countries such as Spain, Italy and Germany. The Honor the Legend exhibition will run throughout this month. SABC News in Port Elizabeth.